Okay, well, haven't done a video in a while, and figured I'd show my next project. I've had this for a while now. It's a old school Lincoln tombstone, the Ideal Arc 250. I haven't used this thing in 4 or 5 years, about five, and then before that I hadn't been using about a year. Last time I used it, was a great running machine. I'm going to go on and pull it apart since it's winter time. Don't really have time to do other much stuff, so I'm going to pull it apart and see about restoring it, cleaning it up. I'm going to paint it. My little arrow broke off there. I need to get in there and fix all this so it works better. But other than that, I mean, I'm hoping it still works. That would be nice if it still works, so that way I have a good DC machine reason. I got it from my old job there, throwing it away. And they had disconnected this and hooked a MIG up because they hired some new people and they didn't know how to weld. So they hooked this up. We had it set up for 408, I think it was, high voltage. But as you can see somewhere on here, it'll do, it's single phase, 60 hertz, 230, 460. We had it on the higher voltage at work. And but I rewired it down, dropped it down the low voltage to the 250. So, to the 220 volts. I've got it on like an 80 or 90 amp one I've read online. That's what it really needs. I know I'm not going to be using that too much. I'm going to have to clean everything up because it's been a while since this thing's even been plugged in. Anybody's messed with these before, you know, if you got any suggestions or anything. The only thing I do know is wrong is I don't know if you can see it in here is the fan. The fan did work at least, but the blades were off. So I need to pull that motor and everything. I'm going to try and pull this back cover. I'm going to try and really pull this thing completely apart and actually take it apart and sandblast it, but probably just sand it and paint it. But I've read that some of these have some type of capacitors in these, depending on the year model, like the newer ones do. And those will like use less voltage, less electricity. I'm not sure. But I'm going to really clean this up. Hopefully I can get it working right and have me a good welder. Main reason I wanted it again was because it does DC. And anybody who uses AC or DC knows DC is a lot smoother. Plus, I can get me a TIG set up and hook a TIG into this. I've heard this is a very good machine for TIGing. It will TIG beautiful and smoothly. So, but anyway, I'm going to try and make videos over here, this, or at least pictures or something, progress. So, all right, any ideas or anything, let me know. Thanks.